An albino donkey from the telegraph, and a Pete or dweeb tore everything in half. So in her darkest hours,